Hi all, in this video we are going to look at PhoneEasy Moco application which allows you to spoof your iPhone's location. PhoneEasy sponsored this video and they did provide me with a 30% discount code for this Moco application which you can use to get this application. So let's look at the application. First of all, about the UI of this application. Start the application and connect your iPhone, then only the full UI of this Moco will be visible. The first thing you will notice is the big map, and the map is responsive and it looks same as that of Apple's map. Next, you can see lot of icons in the map. These are the function provided by the Moco application. I got mixed feeling about this icon, as I love the design, I love how clean it looks, but at the same time it is difficult to navigate this application because you don't know what all these icons do until you get familiarized with these icons. On top left, there is the search bar where you can search the location for easy spoofing. And on top right, we got the different type of location spoofing available on the Moco application. On bottom right, we got the map controls as well as reset option and favorite option, and the list of device option. From the list of device option, we can select the device we need to spoof from different device connected to our PC. On bottom left, there is joystick controls which we can use to navigate our location in a precise manner. And on the center, we got timer which is like a safety mechanism, as if we continuously spoof our location, the application we are using may detect we are spoofing the location. So counter shows the time we need to wait for next spoofing, so the application cannot detect we are spoofing the location. And lastly, we got the speed controls where we can control the speed of our movement while we are spoofing the location. Now to spoof the location, first select the type of spoofing you need to do from the top right. First one being the teleport mode where you can spoof your location to another location. And there is two-spot mode where you can simulate like your iPhone is moving from one location to another location. Then there is multi-spot mode which is same as that of two-spot mode, but instead of like two location, you can add multiple location and you can move from all these locations. And lastly, there is option to import GPS coordinate by using GPX file. So these are different type of mode available on this Moco application, and to spoof a location on teleport mode, it is very easy. Just select the location where you want to spoof your location to and choose move here. It's going to spoof your location. And for the two spot mode and multi spot mode, on your map, select the location where you want to move to. Then choose move here, and from the dialog box, choose the type of movement you like and number of times you like for this movement to repeat. After that, it's going to start the movement, and by using the speed control, you can control the speed of your travel. But there is a problem with the two-spot mode and multi-spot mode. The problem is that we can't select the starting location. So to select the starting location, first of all, we need to change the mode to teleport mode, and we need to teleport to the starting location. Then we can use the two-spot mode and multi-spot mode. So that's how you can spoof your location using Moco application. Some of the things I like about this Moco application. First one is the history option. This shows all the location you selected on this Moco application. Second is the favorite option. It allows you to save the location which you frequent on this Moco application. And third one is the realistic mode in the speed control tab, which will help to simulate realistic type of movement when using this Moco application. All the three things that I like is very small things, but it's very handy and very useful. So that's it. That's the review of this Moco application. On my usage, I find this Moco application very clean and simple, and the working of this application and the function provided by this application works perfectly. There is no problem with that. And a simple con I can say is that it is little bit difficult to navigate this Moco application because all the function and all the things provided by this Moco application is shown as icons. So if you are not familiarized with these icons, it will be a little bit difficult to navigate. So that's it. That's all about this video. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you do so, the like button and don't forget to subscribe.